We want to start with a big sports story breaking overnight. The Houston Astros popping champagne in the locker room late last night after beating the Yankees and securing a spot in the